Hello everyone, today I'm going to showcase you how to make a wolf outfit. Let's get into it. Right. First, you can use whatever face you want. Eyes. Gender doesn't matter too, I think. Yeah, the gender doesn't really matter. For the vest, I'm using Walker's vest. Just black solid. For the hands, I'm using the wolf. Extreme cold weather mittens, but you can use wolf gloves too. For the pants, yeah, you need to pay for this one. For the wolf, I'm using the wolf tactical pants. For the shoes, I'm running the navy boots, solid black. But you can use whatever boots you want. Right. No glasses nor headset. You can use a backpack if it's to your fits your style, but more. Doesn't look nice on the wolves. For the patch, I'm using the wolf's patch. So you can use more. This one too. For the tops, I'm using the soft shell, but you can use right. Take a look. This one is better. Reclion Tex Grid Fleece. Is the one you can use too, or you can use the golem. Wait, what shit? Sorry. Or you can use the expedition long sleeve shirts. For the face mask, I'm using the wolf mask C, but you can also use flycatcher's mask. The Where's it? The wolf mask, the other wolf mask on black solid or gray solid, whatever you like. Or you can just make it a kind of your own design. Thank you for watching. I hope you all have a new great outfit. Make sure to check out my next video where I'm going to make on Sentinel Assault unit outfit. Thank you for watching. Hope you all have a great day.